My name is Chris McDonald. I'm the festival's executive director. This year we'll feature close to 300 screenings of films from 41 countries.
Here we are, opening night, Hot Docs 2010. Another film festival gets underway in a city with about as many film festivals as Tim Hortons locations.
We're starting the night with Babies by a very talented French filmmaker, Thomas Belmé, and we're following it by the Canadian premiere of Rush. So what we've got tonight is a really international film followed by a hometown story. And in many ways, that's what Hot Docs does best. We bring the world to Toronto and bring Toronto to the world.
Even like the American distributor, James Chalmers, said like 2 days ago in New York, like opening the film, this is the weirdest film focus feature that I've ever done. It's so bizarre, but he's going to show it in 500 theaters next week, and so I guess he likes it.
It's a very simple film, and maybe the most universal of the all I've done. It's something which can be seen by anyone from zero, I'm saying zero, you can show it to a baby, to a grown-up and a grandfather and grandmothers all over the world, so it's something quite exciting about it.
Folks, you're here to see Rush Beyond the Lighted Stage. You know that. It's directed by Scott McSad and Sam Dunn. You will not be disappointed. It's a terrific film.
I think Canadians, we're sometimes guilty of not really recognizing our own. We kind of need to be told by the outside world sometimes that what we have is good, and I think hopefully tonight, if we needed any more convincing that Rush is our best rock band, that you know, we're happy we can do that.
I think Sam and Scott really focused this film to answer questions that our fans have wanted to know for a long time. Why they wanted to know, I don't know, but apparently they do, and they've satisfied that, I think.
This is a great place for directors. Every time I came here, I'd like packed theaters full of very nice people and great Q&A, so I can't wait to see how they're going to take this one.
It's a great festival. We're very happy to be a part of it.